I know I make fun of everybody else. It's not like I have any answers. Right? At the end of the day, I just want to be happy. And like everybody else, by happy, I mean wealthy. Isn't that what we all just want, just to be wealthy? I want to be wealthy, I just don't know how to get there. That's the one catch, just getting the money. My main financial fantasy right now is I'm pretty hopeful that in the next 2 to 3 years, I'll be able to find a bag of money and not share it. Right, you too? Great, I got some goddamn competition for my fucking money back. Me and this guy, scouring parking lots, fighting for the same dream. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know how to get the money. I know what I want to do if I have it, though. There's so many fun things I've thought about. Like, if I had just unlimited income, I'd want to do something that no one else has ever done. I want to create practical jokes on a scale never before seen. Like, forget about joking with a few people, right? I want to joke with our entire culture. Just mindfuck society in general. And here's how I want to do it. I want to produce commercials for companies that don't exist with products that make no sense whatsoever. And I want to air those commercials on television for several years and never explain why. People need to know why things are happening. That would break you down mentally. Just like the same commercial over and over again, just like a woodland setting, home camera footage. Zooms in past, you know, some birds chirping and small animals scurrying about. Get to the edge of a pond where a Chinese father ruffles his Chinese son's hair affectionately. Maybe like this. Maybe like that. Maybe like that. I don't know. I don't know a lot about Chinese people, you guys. I'm not an anthropologist. I feel like right now, about half the people in here think I'm being racist. And the other half know what anthropologist means. I just want it to be accurate. I want a Chinese father to show his Chinese son some goddamn Chinese affection. And then behind them, I want you to see a spaceship come into view, beam down a Tyrannosaurus Rex, come through the water, destroy both of them. Camera falls over, screams. We cut to a studio, right, where a scientist walks into frame and just says, as you've probably heard by now, alien dinosaurs have taken over most of Asia. I think it's high time you get yourself a laser rocket. Laser rocket! End commercial. No website, no price, that's all you ever know. That would haunt you at night, that commercial. First couple of times you see it, you just laugh it off. When you're seeing it 2 years later during the Super Bowl halftime show, and it's the only commercial that they show, if you're alone, you think you've lost your mind. You put the letter L into your Google search bar and it just auto-fills with laser rocket, why, how much, what's happening in Asia? I feel like now probably everybody in here has a pretty good understanding of why I don't have a lot of money. In the time that it took to think of a strange laser rocket commercial scenario, I could have learned a thing or two about finance and I chose not to.